In recognition of Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School.
Breaking ball.
High fly ball to right. This ball's got a chance. Get up, ball, and gone. How about that? Welcome to the Blue Jays, Curtis Granderson.
Boy, but the Blue Jays wanted a little bit more offense.
There's a base hit to right field, an RBI single for Diaz. Rowdy Tellez had to hold up and let the ball go by him into right. Gritchick comes in to score. Maley sets up down and away. Ball hits Biagini, stays right there, stays on it, makes the play at first. So that was a very difficult inning. There's a chopper off the bat of Franco. Jason Leblebijian, the third baseman, makes a nice play. Leblebijian played at Buffalo last year. He's kind of a journeyman middle infielder that didn't get an awful lot of playing time early.
He signed and auctioned off.
There goes the runner. Another low throw into second base. What a play by Urena. Oh, my. He had the ability to take the low throw on one hop and stayed anchored right near the bag to apply the tag to the base runner.
And he kept his hands down after he caught it. A lot of times you'll see infielders on that low throw go down and try and pick it and keep their...